Nigerian President Muhammadu Buhari has returned to the country after embarking on a 2-week medical trip to United Kingdom. Recall that President Buhari made a trip to London on 31st October 2022 for a medical checkup. While abroad on medical trip, he used the opportunity to visit the King of England, King Charles III. He's back to the country to continue with his official duty.